we need an A4 size sheet, and we need a scale, a ruler, we need sharp pencil, and you can use any type of crayon. If you want to use oil pastel, you can use them, but don't smudge it, okay? We will make a curve like this till the center, and same on the left side, we will make a curve. Then just before this point, we are going to put the scale like this and draw a line. After drawing this line, on the right side, we will make one curve and one more curve. And then turn it into a tree, one tree, and the same on this side. So here are the hills, water, river, trees, and then over here we will make clouds like this, and then in between the trees we have to make a very beautiful rainbow, and we have to make an arc. How we are going to make it? So one curve, then just below it one more. Make curve like this, and then one like this. Then we will go up, one like this, and one like this. Like this, we will be making the cloud outlining with sky blue crayon. I am holding my crayon with very light hand, and I am making sure that the strokes of my crayon should go very smooth, very lightly. And now with a little darker one blue. And how I am doing, I am making an outlining with the darker color and filling the center with a lighter shade, and see, it's looking like a natural water. And now after this step, we will take our light green and dark green. With the dark green, you will do the outlining of the hill and the tree like this, upper part of the tree. And now Advik, you will use green 240, green, light green shade 240 to fill it. And now in the sky you have to do the lightest blue, just one shade, just one color, no mixing with dark, only one color, light blue. And now you can use a tissue if it's with you, or you can request your mama and papa to get the tissue for you, please. And our green part crayon is ready, it's done. So trunk and the pavement part will be of same color, brown. You can choose any one brown, and over here I'm doing it like this. I'm leaving a little gap for the dark, because we are doing the outlining with the dark crayon. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. VIBGY. The actual rainbow looks like this. See? Very well done, Kahan. It's very beautiful. Good job. Wonderful, Advita. Great job, Advik. It's looking very nice.